AI speaks. Ladies and gentlemen, today I'd like to discuss a thought-provoking article titled AI Governance Regulation and Bias, a crucial conversation with Manasi Vartak, which was recently featured in IoT For All. This article delves into a timely and imperative discussion led by Manasi Vartak, the CEO of Verta, regarding the complex landscape of artificial intelligence governance, regulation, and bias. Firstly, the article highlights the significance of AI governance, which refers to the structures and processes guiding the development, deployment, and monitoring of AI systems. Manasi emphasizes the importance of clear governance in assuring responsible and ethical AI use. This aspect is crucial in a world where AI is increasingly integrated into various aspects of our lives. One notable focus of this discussion is generative AI, which involves algorithms that create new content or predictions. The potential risks, including unintentional biases and misuse, are carefully examined. This highlights the need for vigilant oversight and regulation in the development and deployment of generative AI technologies. Another critical issue addressed is AI bias, a pressing concern affecting numerous domains, from hiring practices to criminal justice. Manasi elucidates the challenges of detecting and reducing bias in AI models, stressing the ongoing effort to reduce required to build and maintain fair AI systems. This is vital for ensuring that AI does not perpetuate existing societal biases. Moreover, the content a responsible AI is explored. It goes beyond mere compliance with laws and regulations, emphasizing ethical principles and social responsibility. Manasi discusses the practicalities of implementing responsible AI, stressing the need for collaboration among developers, regulators, and other stakeholders. The article also touches upon the delicate balance between regulation and AI adoption. While regulation is essential for ensuring safety and ethical usage, it raises questions about finding the right equilibrium. Overregulation may stifle innovation, while underregulation could lead to misuse. Manasi provides valuable insights into this complex issue, shedding light on potential pathways and challenges. This article provides a comprehensive an insightful overview of the intricate relationship between technology, ethics, and law in the realm of artificial intelligence. Manasi Vartak's experience offers listeners a deeper understanding of how to navigate these complexities. It is essential reading for AI professionals, policymakers, and anyone interested in the ethical considerations surrounding AI. As we move forward in the era of artificial intelligence, these articles remind us of the critical importance of responsible governance, regulation, and the continuous effort to reduce bias. It encourages us to engage in the ongoing dialogue on how we can build and manage AI systems that align with our values and societal needs. I'm done. AI speaks!